king of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eridan into a trap.
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Naglfare should appear in the bay shortly afterwards. The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Naglfare.
Makes sense.
I thought I could at least count on you to treat me seriously.
Never treat you any other way, you know that. You can't defeat Eridan. Don't stand a chance. Damn it, I don't know if I can. So stay away from him, far away.
Cyril, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes, the Elder Blood can be fiery.
Didn't sound convinced.
No. But I can't very well tie her up and teleport her away, can I?
Definitely advise against trying that.
Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now.
You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
No time to lose. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Follow me.
Give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridan. En verilith serenad, leda eich blame, I lay.
elven bauble worked.
They approach.
With his staff.
Yeah.
just enough. Almost! Stjothjot! So be it. Let us end this.
Siri!
Find the elf!
Ah, come on, you bastards!
The more the merrier!
Ah.
set your trap and fight. You had your chance. Witcher, I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you, but I'll do so afterwards. As you expire,
I want to watch.
Avalar has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
On Siri. What do you think of Lock wants
Geralt. So unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
Because I aim to enter it.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
I couldn't care less about the White Frost. Let's just leave. Go.
No, Geralt. I've seen what is to come. I know destruction approaches. The worlds will freeze, one after the other, and all life will be eradicated. Only I can prevent this from happening.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Thank you. The gentleman will follow.
Now, decent folk are afraid to leave their homes.
Report, 4th Kite Squadron. The Fundsberg Division as a whole. Deserters.
Does General Voorhis know?
He's at the briefing. They're not letting anyone in.
Nonsense. Get in there and report to him at once.
Nin to me a day, clan.
The Redanians will be
his
here.
His Imperial Majesty
must be taken now. If the Emperor.
Speak.
Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
Plenty of work for witchers after a war. I'll travel east, maybe north.
Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
She regretted not getting a chance to say goodbye.
Did she tell you this? Really?
Didn't have to. She wanted to make peace. I know that. If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher! I do not wish to see you ever again.
Need a hand with your wagon?
No. It's not exactly ours. More a captured vehicle. Booty, you might say.
Folk must have abandoned it in their rush. To where, I don't know. Be a shame for the Reds to claim it, loot it.
Change is coming.
Grown accustomed, we have.
With the Black Ones gone, witch hunters will move in. Yet life will roll on. We've to seize the day.
True that. So, let's get to work before night creeps up on us.
Time I was on my way. Good luck to you.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn, by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first, at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care now.
Come on, Roach.
Master Ort.
Probably got held back. You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38.5-inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver-plated siderite steel core. Glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the coin for my wares. When I say no witcher has, or ever had, a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Ort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Zirael. Swallow.
Classic Elder Speech runes, no styling, simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, have my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Mm-hmm. Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you've an eye out for work, heard a striggers prowling the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck on the path, Witcher.
Is it done?
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. It's yours.
A witcher's sword. Swallow. Ooh, beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
Let's try it out then.
Radovid had many faults. He was cruel, impetuous, and pathologically ambitious. But he was a tactical genius. That's undeniable. Commanding forces far outnumbered by his foes, he handily defeated the invader from the south. The Redanian eagle spread its wings, taking all the north, including Novigrad and Leith. With victory in the war against Nilfgaard secured, Radovid proceeded to complete his ritual. As they had in Novigrad, pyres burned in Temeria and Edirne, lands now liberated by the Redanian monarch. In the drive for moral renewal, simple herbalists, pellers, healers, and non-humans, all supposed heretics, were murdered in droves. For many, freedom beneath Radovid's scepter proved more tragic than servitude to another. As long as his armies went from one victory to the next, Emir's subjects remained boundlessly obedient. When a string of humiliating defeats proved Varemri's fallible, the opposition, thus far secret, attacked. The subjects of the Emperor who had danced on the graves of his foes laid him to rest in a tomb of his own. Many islanders believed Svanriga would be no more than his ambitious mother's puppet. The young king proved them wrong, ignoring her whims and ruling with an iron hand all his own. Tired of the Jarls and their endless feuds, he resolved to turn the Isles into an absolute monarchy, modeled after those of the continent. What he resolved, he achieved, but only by shedding his countrymen's blood. Cirilla, Fiona, Ellen, Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed, then each set off on their own. Soon, word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yoruga to the mountains of Kovir. And what of Geralt, you might ask? Well, he continued on as before, living hand to mouth, job to job, on the road, ever coinless. We would meet at times over a glass of strong drink to talk about the old days and speculate what could have, would have, might have been.